whole hospital was burning down. I needed to grab the doctor and get out of there.